What's up guys, Sal here. So Samsung has finally made the One UI 5 with Android 13 official for the Galaxy S22 handsets. It's a pretty significant upgrade considering the improvements and changes they've made. So let's take a look at the top 10 best changes we're getting with the new software. Multitasking got a lot easier with One UI 5. Notably, there are two big changes. First, go to Settings and Apps and enable these features. Now, to quickly enter into split screen view, just select the app from the recent menu, hold and place it. You can enter into a pop-up view or split screen view this way. There's another faster way, just swipe from the two fingers from the bottom and you are into split screen mode. You can also open an app in windowed mode by just swiping from the display's upper right corner to the middle. A seamless text extraction feature is also included in One UI 5 similar to iOS. Go to the Gallery app and select an image, and just pressing the image will highlight the text which you can copy and paste anywhere. Now you can also set custom backgrounds on a per contact basis. You can use the built-in options or you can just use any image or video from the gallery and that will show up once that person calls you. Pretty cool. Samsung has also improved the widget functionality, notably Smart Suggestions, which basically changes the app depending on your usage pattern. If you use a specific app a lot, that will show up here, which makes things more convenient. Also, look at that seamless app animation. Widget stacking is another new thing. Basically, you can create a stack of widgets on top of each other, which you can access by just swiping, and you can add any number of widgets you want. The notification panel has got much needed visual upgrade. It now features bigger app icons that stand out on their own on the notification shade. Notification bubbles have also been spaced out more, making them feel more individual. So this simplifies the process of sorting through notifications and makes them less cluttery. Samsung has improved the lock screen customization a lot with One UI 5. Now you can change the clock size and shape, the fonts, the colors. There's a lot to play around here. You can even add custom text at the bottom, making the phone truly yours. Samsung has also added a lot of new colors in the color palette for the main screen. And unlike One UI 4.1, the color palette changes will apply to all UI aspects. Per app language lets you set different languages for different apps. Now you can know which apps are running in the background by opening the quick access menu and tapping this icon that shows the app running in the background. You can then choose to tap to close or stop the running app, which is pretty handy. Also, newly installed apps will now show permission pop-ups when you open them, which is done to reduce unwanted notifications. Watermarking your photos is possible within One UI 5. Inside the camera app, you can now add details such as the date, time, and your model name or any other text. There's now a histogram in Pro mode to enable you to see how light is distributed in real time. Samsung has completely redesigned the security and privacy section in One UI 5. Although Samsung hasn't added any new features, the app will provide you with a complete overview of the phone's security status and what you can do about any weak points. To see new updates on the Galaxy S23 Ultra, click here, and I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out.